About 2 months ago, I have shared a project related to Android 11 storage access problem, which can make your apps work on API level 30. It was a great project. It worked on older versions of Sketchware, but it did not work on latest version of Sketchware, which is Sketchware Pro 6.4.0. So today I'm going to fix it. We will start off by downloading the project from my app. Now this app is not on Play Store, but you can find the link in description. And export to Sketchware. Close the app, open Sketchware. Compile it. Okay, so it is not working. It asks for permission, but it fails to preserve it because here in our project we have implemented it using command blocks, but new version of Sketchware removes onActivity result event completely if it is empty. So we will copy the code to collection, which is required. And remove unwanted code. Okay, it looks perfect. Go to events and click on the plus icon. Add the onActivity result event. Inside it, we will place the code which we have just added to the collection. Okay, perfect. Now let's compile the app again. Now you can see it is 100% working. I hope you enjoyed the video. See you in next video. Till then, bye bye, take care, and Allah Hafiz. And yeah, don't forget, I have uploaded the project in my app also. That one project is for old versions, and this is for new version. Thank you.